Now we are moving on to an espresso martini. And first you're gonna take your martini glass and you're gonna cool it down with some ice. Then you're gonna take your shaker and fill it up with ice. Then you take 3 centiliters of vodka. Take 2 centiliters Kahlua. One centiliter sugar. And 1 centiliter of creme de cacao, or in this case, a white chocolate liqueur. And lastly, you're gonna take 5 centiliters of your coffee. Then you're gonna shake it, and you're gonna shake it hard so you get some foam on the top. And you remove the ice from the cocktail glass. Take your strainer. And your fine strainer. And there you have it, an espresso martini.